大家好，我是一鸣老师。今天的视频很长 ，This is a long video for you to study HSK 4 Chinese. All the words and sentences of today's video are chosen from our HSK 4 flashcards. The great news is that now these cards have audios, so you can study with a beautiful flashcard and practice the pronunciation with the audios.The audios also can help you to remember the words and the sentences much more easily and faster. You can find the link of the cards down below in the description box. 爱情 love. You already know that 爱 is love too. What's the difference? Well, 爱 is love in general, all kinds of love. 但是爱情 is just for romantic love.
爱情，这个爱情故事很浪漫。
This love story is very romantic.
这个爱情故事很浪漫。
好，下一个，安全 is safe or security. So it's both an adjective and a noun.
安全，比如说，这个是安全帽。安全帽
is a hat for security.
安全帽，这个是安全带。
Security belt is for your security. Seat belt.
安全带。开车的时候要注意安全。
You have to pay attention to safety when driving means you need to be careful. This is a very interesting expression in Chinese to say.
注意安全
literally is pay attention to safety, is to say be careful. Also, it's very common you hear
注意身体
pay attention to health. You know, 身体 means body or health. So,
注意身体
pay attention to health. It means take care of your health. And also we say
注意休息。
Pay attention to rest. It's just to say, try to rest. Don't get too tired. So pay attention to these expressions.
开车的时候要注意安全。
And 下一个，保护 ,protect.
保护。保护环境人人有责。
Protecting the environment is everyone's responsibility.
人人 everyone,
责 is short for 责任 responsibility.
保护环境人人有责
You can see this phrase very often in public place to call for people's attention to protect the environment.
保护环境人人有责
好下一个抱 hug, 抱比如说抱抱我 it means hug me. 抱抱我 you know, we double it to sound more casual and more lovely. 抱抱我 But it also means carry something in your arms, like this.
我抱着一些书
I'm carrying some books.
我抱着一些书
这个叫抱枕因为你可以抱它枕 is short for 枕头 pillow.So, it's a pillow that you can hug.
抱枕抱枕我今天给一个抱孩子的阿姨让座了。
Today, I gave up my seat to a lady who was carrying her baby. So, give up my seat is here.
让座让座让 means
you give up something of yours to someone else. And 坐 is short for 座位 Seat. 阿姨 literally is aunt, but is a way to address someone who isn't your mom's age.
阿姨
All this part before the
一个抱孩子的
is a modifier for 阿姨 the aunt. So it's an aunt who carries baby.Literally, I, today, to an aunt who was carrying a baby, give up my seat. Attention to the word order,
Let's read again. 我今天给一个抱孩子的阿姨让座了。我今天给一个抱孩子的阿姨让座了。下一个，抱歉。抱歉。It means sorry. So, 你已经知道 to apologize. 我们可以说对不起哦，不好意思。那现在我们还可以说抱歉 ，to apologize, to say I'm sorry. Remember, 抱 means hug or carry something in your arms, and 歉 means regret or guilt. So 抱歉 means I have regret. 抱歉，
非常抱歉，让您久等了。
I'm very sorry to have kept you waiting.
非常抱歉，让您久等了。
好，下一个，笨 ，it means silly, 笨。
他不笨，只是有点懒。
He is not dull, just a little lazy.
懒 is lazy. 他不笨，只是有点懒。
好，下一个，毕业 ，to graduate, 毕业。毕的意思是 finish。And 业的意思是 duty or mission. So, 毕业 graduate, 毕业。
我明年毕业。
I'll graduate next year.
我明年毕业。
好，下一个，比如 means, for example, 比如
我喜欢中国菜。比如烤鸭和火锅。
I like Chinese food, such as roast duck and hot pot.
我喜欢中国菜，比如烤鸭和火锅。
下一个，标准，标准 ，standard， 比如What is your standard when you look for a boyfriend? 你找男朋友的标准是什么？你找男朋友的标准是什么？ Another example.
有几名学生没有达到规定的标准。
Several students failed to reach the required standard.
Ming is a major word for people. Here is for 学生 student. 达到 reach. 规定 require. 规定的标准 is the standard that is required. 有几名学生没有达到规定的标准。
好，下一个，饼干。Means cookies. 饼干 Bing, you see this character has a food radical. So it's a food. And bing is a food that have a round and flat form. 干的意思是 dry. 饼干饼干 cookie.
妈妈不让他吃饼干
His mother doesn't let him eat cookies.
妈妈不让他吃饼干。
尝 ，it means to test. 尝，看看这个汉字。Look at this character. Don't be confused with another character. 尝 of often. 它们很像 ，they are very similar. 但是不一样 ，but different. 尝，
这个菜很好吃，你尝一下。
This dish is very delicious. Try it. Test it.
这个菜很好吃，你尝一下。
下一个，吵 ，it means noisy. 吵，吵，看看这个汉字，吵。Don't confuse with another character. 吵 to fry. 吵，它们很像 ，they're very similar.And the pronunciation exactly the same. 但是 the character 不一样。
So, 吵, noisy, have the radical of mouse, 吵. And 吵, to fry, have the radical of fire, you cook with fire, 吵. So, one is noisy, another to fry. So, actually, they're kind of related in the meanings, 吵, noisy. The noise that the crowd made is similar like the noise that the food makes when you cook them, when you fry them, 吵.
楼上在装修，吵死了。
Upstairs is being decorated. It's so noisy.
装修 is decorate. 楼上在装修，吵死了。
好，下一个，成功，
成功。
It means succeed or success.
成功。经过多年的努力，他终于成功了。
After years of hard work, he finally succeeded.
经过 means pass, 多年 many years. 努力 is
work hard, try hard.
终于 is finally.
So pass many years of hard working,He finally succeeded.
经过多年的努力，他终于成功了。
下一个，诚实 ，honest，
诚实。他是个诚实的人。
He is an honest man. So here we skipped one.
他是个诚实的人。
And 下一个，吃惊 ，to be shocked, to be astonished, 吃惊，吃惊。
他的行为让我很吃惊。
His behavior shocked me.
行为 is behavior. 他的行为让我很吃惊。
And 下一个，抽烟 ，to smoke.抽烟，抽 is to pump, and 烟是 cigarette. 抽烟 is also very common to say 吸烟 to smoke.
吸 means inhale.
烟 cigarette. 吸烟 so 都可以 both are okay. 抽烟 or 吸烟，抽烟，吸烟，
抽烟对身体不好。
Smoking is bad for the health. Literally, smoking to body, not good.
抽烟对身体不好。
好，下一个，出生 to be born. 出生，出的意思是 to come out. 生的意思是 life. 出生 to be born. 出生。
他出生于1990年。
He was born in 1990. Here, 于 is an advanced formal preposition.
他出生于1990年。
下一个，错误 ,mistake, 错误。错的意思是 mistake。误的意思是 also mistake. But you know, modern Chinese like words that are made with two characters. So we say 错误 mistake.
错误。我不应该犯这样的错误。
I shouldn't have made such a mistake. So the verb to make the mistake is 犯。
犯。犯错误。Make mistake.
And 这样的 means like this, this kind of.
我不应该犯这样的错误。
下一个，打扮。It means to dress up or to make up. 打扮。So 这里 here, 打 doesn't have a solid meaning. It's just to form the word. In Chinese, there are a lot of words that made with 打, like,打电话 make a phone call, or 打车 take a taxi.
This one, 打扮，打扮。女孩子出门前都要打扮好久。
Girls spend a long time dressing up before they go out.
女孩子出门前都要打扮好久。下一个，打印
，to print，
打印，请你打印一下这份文件。
Please print out this document.
Here, 份 is the measure word for document. 份，一份文件。请你打印一下这份文件。不过，不过。
It means but, however. You already know that but is 但是, right? The difference is 但是 is very strong, but 不过 is more soft. It's a soft turning. So we use it a lot when we need to make a complaint. So you say something nice, and then you say 不过, however.
这个菜挺好吃的,不过太油了。
This dish tastes good, but it's too oily. You know, 油 means oil, but also can be an adjective meaning oily, greasy.
这个菜挺好吃的，不过太油了。
Okay, next word is 厕所. It means bathroom. 厕所. So there are many ways to say bathroom.
卫生间。
卫生 means sanitary. 间 is room.
卫生间。
We also have 洗手间。洗手 is wash hand. 间 room.
洗手间。
And today we're learning 厕所 also is bathroom. But 洗手间 and 卫生间 are more polite. And 厕所 is more colloquial. So if you want to sound elegant,Just stick with the first two. But you will hear 厕所 a lot in real life.
我忘了关厕所的灯。
I forgot to turn off the light in the bathroom.
We know 关 means close, also means turn off. 灯 is a lamp or light. 我忘了关厕所的灯。我忘了关厕所的灯。
OK, 下一个博士。博士 ,it means doctor. You may know doctor, 医生。医生。但是医生和博士不一样。医生在医院里。医生 is a doctor in hospital. 但是博士 is academic degree, doctor degree.
博士。
By the way, 博的意思是 plentiful,Abundant. The person who have doctorate degree has a lot of knowledge. So, 博士. If you're curious, master degree is 硕士. 硕士. 硕 means big or huge. So, master degree, 硕士. And doctorate degree, 博士.
他打算去国外读博士.
He's going abroad to do his doctorate.
国 is country, 外 means outside, so 国外 means abroad, outside of your country. And 读 we know it means read, but also can mean study. So 读博士 means study for the doctor degree. 他打算去国外读博士。他打算去国外读博士。
下一个擦。It's action of rub or wipe something to clean. 擦 In real life, most common combinations are this word. 擦黑板 Clean the blackboard.
擦黑板
Or 擦桌子 Clean the table or desk.
擦桌子
Or 擦玻璃 玻璃 is glass, like the glass in the window.
擦玻璃
Or擦汗 汗 means sweat
擦汗
clean or wipe the sweat
他常常帮老师擦黑板 He often helps the teacher clean the blackboard.
他常常帮老师擦黑板。
OK, 下一个不管。It means no matter what, regardless of. 不管。管 literally means care. So 不管 means regardless, no matter. 不管。
不管他说什么你都不要相信。
No matter what he says, don't you believe it. Here we use 都, which means all, meaning all the thing he says, do not believe them.
不管他说什么你都不要相信。不管他说什么你都不要相信。
And 下一个不得不。It means have to, must. 不得不。We see there's two 不。So double negative make a positive. 不得不 means you have to do something because of the outer situation that you don't have other options. 不得不。
下雨了，我们不得不取消活动。
It's raining, so we have to cancel the activity.
取消 means cancel. 取消。And 活动 means activity. 下雨了，我们不得不取消活动。
下一个部分 ，it means part or section. 部分，部分，
一部分视频已经被删除了。
Parts of the videos already have been removed.
视频 is video.已经 already. 删除 means delete or removed. 一部分视频已经被删除了。
下一个猜 it means guess. 猜猜
你猜我是谁 Guess who I am. 你猜我是谁你猜我是谁？
下一个参观 means to visit. 参观 but this kind of visit is only with purpose of learning. So normally it followed by 博物馆 museum, 博物馆 or school, 学校 So someone visits your house is not 参观。
上周我参观了卢浮宫。
Last week, I visited the Louvre.
上周 last week, 参观 visit. 卢浮宫 is the Louvre. Here, 卢浮 is Louvre.
And 宫 literally means a palace. You know, the most famous museum in China, the Forbidden City, is called 故宫. It also has 宫, like 卢浮宫.Because 故宫 it was a palace too before.
上周我参观了卢浮宫。
好，最后一个差不多，差不多。It means about, nearly, más o menos. If you can't give a specific number, you use 差不多。差 means difference. 不多 is not much. So 差不多 more or less, más o menos.
我们差不多需要两万块钱。
We need about 20,000 块。
需要 is need. 我们差不多需要两万块钱。
带。带 it means wear, but it's different from 穿 to wear. 带It only to wear accessories. 戴 I'm going to show you the most common examples. 戴帽子 Wear a hat.
戴帽子
戴眼镜 Wear glasses.
戴眼镜
戴口罩 Wear a mask.
戴口罩
戴耳环 Wear earrings. 戴耳环，戴项链 wear necklace, 戴项链。哦，戴围巾 wear a scarf, 戴围巾。戴手表 wear a watch, 戴手表。or 戴手套 wear gloves, 戴手套。
今天很冷，别忘了戴围巾。
It's cold today. Don't forget to wear your scarf.
今天很冷，别忘了戴围巾。今天很冷，别忘了戴围巾。
下一个当，当。It means works as or serve as. In sentences, it's often translated as to be. Like a common question when you ask a kid, what do you want to be when you grow up? 你长大想当什么？你长大想当什么？ The answer is 我想当 and followed by the profession or occupation. 我想当医生 doctor,老师 teacher, or 警察 police, etc.
他在一家饭店当服务员。
He works as a waiter in a restaurant.
家 major word for restaurant. 一家饭店。他在一家饭店当服务员。他在一家饭店当服务员。
好，下一个大夫，大夫 it means doctor. 你知道 doctor is 医生。There's another common way to say it is 大夫。You see the character is 大, but in this word it's pronounced 大, 大夫, 大夫。Compared with 医生, 大夫 is a little more casual, colloquial. 大夫，
大夫给我开了一些药。
The doctor prescribed me some medicine.
给我 is to me, for me. 开了一些药。Originally, the word is 开药。药 is medicine. 开药 is when the doctor give you a prescription and give you medicine. But it's a separable verb, so we can put something in the middle of these two characters, like in the sentence.
开了一些药。Give me some medicine.
Prescribe me some medicine. 大夫给我开了一些药。
下一个打折 means giving a discount. 打折，折 literally means break or snap. 打折 breaks the original price, just a percentage. When you ask a seller if he can give you a better price, there have two ways to ask. One is with 便宜, you know the word 便宜。Cheap. With 便宜, the sentence would be 能便宜点吗？能便宜点吗？ But with 打折, it's even more simpler. You just ask 打折吗? Means, is there a discount? 打折吗? But there's a little difference. 你能便宜点吗? Normally, it's in a small shop that the seller can decide the price. So you ask 能便宜点吗? Can make it a little cheaper, but打折吗? Normally in a shopping mall when there is a discount going on. 打折吗?
打折的时候买东西可以省很多钱。
You can save a lot of money when you buy things on sale.
So 打折 is on sale when there is a discount.
Notice the structure of this Chinese sentence.
打折的时候买东西。Shopping when there is a discount is the subject of the sentence. And then, 可以省很多钱。It can save you a lot of money. 打折的时候买东西可以省很多钱。打折的时候买东西可以省很多钱。
下一个，打扰 bother or interrupt. 打扰，打扰。
他们不想被打扰。
They don't want to be interrupted. We see this function word again. 被 is to express a passive voice. They don't want to be interrupted by others.
他们不想 被打扰。他们不想被打扰。
下一个，打招呼。打招呼 ，it means greet by words or by hand gesture。打招呼 means say hello。打招呼。
我今天学了怎么用法语打招呼。I learned how to greet in French today. So greet in French, in Chinese is 用法语打招呼。Notice that the word order is the opposite. In Chinese is in French greet. 用法语打招呼。Literally, 用 is to use. So use French to greet. 我今天学了怎么用法语打招呼。我今天学了怎么用法语打招呼。
下一个，打针 ，give or have an injection。针 means needle。打针，打针。
我很害怕打针。I'm afraid of having injections。害怕 is fear or be afraid of。我很害怕打针。我很害怕打针。
好，下一个大概。It means probably, roughly, when you assume something. 大概。大概。
到机场大概需要一个小时。It takes about an hour to get to the airport. 到 is arrive. 到机场。To arrive to the airport. So that is the subject of the sentence. 到机场 To arrive to the airport. And it 需要 need 一个小时 One hour. 到机场大概需要一个小时。到机场大概需要一个小时。
Next one, 大约 It means about, approximately, or more or less, plus or minus.大约，
他大约有五十岁。He is about 50 years old. 他大约有五十岁。Since these three words are exchangeable, so here we can replace 大约 with 大概 or 差不多。We can say 他大概有五十岁 or 他差不多有五十岁。Just the first two are more formal and the last one is more casual.
下一个大使馆。大使 is ambassador. 馆 means an office. 大使馆。
我明天要去大使馆。I'm going to the embassy tomorrow. 我明天要去大使馆。我明天要去大使馆。
And 下一个，到处 means everywhere. 到处，
这条街上到处都是垃圾。This street is littered with rubbish. 条 is a major word for street. 这条街 this street. 这条街上 so on this street. 到处 everywhere.都 to indicate all the places. 垃圾 is trash, rubbish. 这条街上到处都是垃圾。这条街上到处都是垃圾。
堵车 is traffic jam. 堵车 You know, 堵 means block or clog. So if the toilet is clogged, we say,马桶堵了。马桶 is toilet. 马桶堵了。So, 堵 is block. 车 is car. So, 堵车 traffic jam. 堵车。
今天堵车太严重了。There's a terrible traffic jam today. 今天堵车太严重了。严重 means serious. 今天堵车太严重了。
好，下一个丢 It means to lose. 丢
I'm going to teach you a very commonly used word in everyday life. It's 丢脸. Literally means lose face. It means being shamed or embarrassed, especially in public. 丢脸. Back to our word 丢, to lose. 丢.
我的钱包丢了。I lost my wallet. 我的钱包丢了。
Notice the Chinese word's order is my wallet lost instead of I lost my wallet. Pay attention.
我的钱包丢了。
好，下一个登机牌 That is boarding pass. We need when we take your airplane. 登机牌登 is to step on. 机 is short for 飞机 airplane.And 牌 means a card or a plate. 比如说门牌 is a door plate or door tag. 门牌 And 车牌 is a license plate for a car. 车牌 And you know the game poker. In Chinese is 扑克牌。扑克 is a poker. 牌 is card. So to say play poker,We say 打扑克 or just 打牌 Back to our word 登机牌 boarding pass 登机牌
登机之前别忘了取登机牌 Don't forget to get your boarding pass before boarding 登机之前别忘了取登机牌Here, 之前 is a very formal way to say before something. 登机之前 before boarding. 别忘了取登机牌。登机之前别忘了取登机牌。
下一个底 it means at the end of. 底 So end of the month is 月底。End of the year is 年底 Okay, 月底 or 年底 But end of the week, we don't use 底 You know, weekend is 周末周末 Okay, back to our word 底底
我们公司月底发工资Our company pays wages at the end of the month. 我们公司月底发工资。工资 is salary. 我们公司月底发工资。
Okay, 下一个道歉。It means to apologize. 道歉。You know, 道 means to express, to say something.歉 is the feeling of being sorry or being guilty. So 道歉 apologize. A related word is 道谢 You know, 谢 like 谢谢 So 道谢 is to express your gratitude or your thanks to someone. 道谢 Back to our word 道歉 apologize. 道歉
你应该向他道歉You should apologize to him. 你应该向他道歉。You know, 应该 is should. And here, 向 is a preposition to someone. 向他 to him. 你应该向他道歉。
下一个 低 it means low or down. 低低
这里最低工资是多少What is the minimum wage here? 这里最低工资是多少? D is low, and 最低 is the lowest. 这里最低工资是多少?
好,下一个,地球 is the earth, our planet. 地球 You know, D is earth. 球 is ball or globe. 我们知道篮球 Basketball,
篮球。足球 football. 足球。Or tennis is 网球。网球。So, earth is 地球。地球。
我们都要保护地球。We all need to protect the earth. 我们都要保护地球。保护 to protect. 我们都要保护地球。
好，下一个地点 is a place, a site, a spot. 地点 D is place.Dian is a point, a dot. So, 地点 is a location, a place. 地点。
这是会议的地点和时间。This is the place and time of the meeting. 会议 means meeting or conference. 这是会议的地点和时间。这是会议的地点和时间。
下一个，调查 ，to investigate。调查，调查。
警察正在调查他。The police are investigating him. 警察正在调查他。So 正在 means something is going on. 警察 ，police。
警察正在调查他。警察正在调查他。好，最后一个地址 address。地址，地址。
这是我家的地址。This is my home address. 这是我家的地址。这是我家的地址。
短信 is short message, text message. 短 is short, and 信 is message, information. 短信。You know, now in China, most people use 微信, the app WeChat. Maybe you are using it too. 微信。You know, 信 is message, information, and 微 means micro, like microwave is 微波炉。微 is micro, 波 is wave, and 炉 means stove. So 微波炉 microwave, and Microsoft is 微软。微软。Anyway, back to our word, it's短信 text message, 短信。
我没收到你的短信。收到 is to receive, 没收到 didn't receive, didn't get it. 我没收到你的短信。我没收到你的短信。
下一个肚子 it means belly or stomach.肚子 Attention, 注意 Stomach can be translated to 肚子 or 胃 in Chinese. But in Chinese, there are different words. 胃 is the organ that we digest food. 胃 But 肚子 is a body part that around our belly button is 肚子 By the way, belly button is 肚脐肚脐So back to our word, belly, stomach, is 肚子, 肚子. You see, in the character of 肚, there's a radical 月. Normally, this radical represents flesh, meat. So many words about our body part have this radical. 比如说 leg, 腿, you see that radical, 腿. Or 胳膊, arm, you see that radical too.胳膊 Let's read again. 肚子 Belly 肚子
妈妈我肚子痛 Mom, I have a stomachache. 妈妈我肚子痛
好下一个 儿童 it means child or children. 儿童 We know that to say children, we have 孩子 or 小孩 But these two are more casual, 比较口语 more colloquial. And 儿童 is more formal, 比较正式 For example, Children's Day is 儿童节儿童节 In the words 儿童 both 儿and 童 meant children in ancient time, but nowadays, most of the time, we use it to form other words. Like children's song is 儿歌儿歌 And the children's clothes, children's wear is 童装童装 You can see this in shopping mall in the children's section.You will see 童装区童装区 Anyway, back to our word 儿童儿童
六月一日是儿童节
June the 1st is Children's Day.
That is a Children's Day in China.
六月一日是儿童节六月一日是儿童节
好下一个翻译 It means translate. 翻译翻 means flip. And 译 means translate a language. So 翻译 to translate. 翻译
你可以帮我翻译一下这个句子吗 Can you help me translate this sentence?翻译 to translate 一下 means a little. We use this when we ask a favor to say it's a small favor, not too much trouble.
你可以帮我翻译一下这个句子吗？
你可以帮我翻译一下这个句子吗？
下一个法律 it means law. 法律法 means law, 律 means regulation. But you know, modern Chinese, we like words with two characters. So 法律 to say law. By the way, lawyer is 律师律师 same 师 as 老师律师 Back to our word, 法律法律
他是法律专业的学生He is a law student. 法律 is law, and 专业 means major, the major that you study. 他是法律专业的学生。他是法律专业的学生。
好，下一个，反对 means be against, object to, not agree. 反对，反 means opposite, 对 means counter.So, 反对 means object to, be against to. 反对。
大家都反对他的观点。Everyone is against his idea. So, 观点 means idea or opinion of something. 大家都反对他的观点。大家都反对他的观点。
下一个。发展 it means to develop. 发展发 is to develop. 展 is expand or unfold. So together, 发展 develop. 发展
这家公司发展得很快。The company has grown rapidly. 家 is a major word for company. 这家公司 this company.The here is a function word. We use it after verb to connect the complement comes after it.
这家公司发展得很快。
这家公司发展得很快。
好，下一个，发生 is to happen. 发生，发生。
这里昨天发生了一场车祸。
A car accident happened here yesterday.
一场车祸。场 is a major word for the accident. 一场车祸。这里昨天发生了一场车祸。
这里昨天发生了一场车祸。
好，下一个，对面。It means the opposite side. 对 means opposite. 面 is like face or side. So, 对面, the opposite side.
我们学校对面有一家银行。
There's a bank across from our school, in the other side of the street. 家 is a major word for the bank.
一家银行, a bank. 我们学校对面有一家银行。
最后一个对话 is dialogue or conversation. 对话，对话。
这是我们之间的对话，别告诉别人。
This is a conversation between us. Don't tell anyone. It's a conversation between you and me.
So here, 之间 is to say between. 我们之间 between us.
And here, 别告诉别人 Don't tell anyone.别 means don't do something.
告诉 is to tell. 别人 means other people.
So 别告诉别人 don't tell anyone.
这是我们之间的对话。别告诉别人。这是我们之间的对话。别告诉别人。
改变 change.改变 You might know that 变 also is change. What is the difference? Well, 改变 is A change B. But 变 is something changed by itself. So 改变 is A change B. For example, 你改变了我 You changed me. You see, you changed me. 你改变了我变 is something changes itself. 比如说你变了 You changed. 你变了 You see the difference? Okay, back to our words. 改变改变
他改变了原来的计划
He changed his original plan.
原来 is original. 计划 plan. 他改变了原来的计划他改变了原来的计划
好下一个干杯 It means cheers 干杯干 is dry and 杯 means a cup so 干杯 dry is a cup like you drink all the wine 干杯
新年快乐干杯
Happy New Year cheers
新年快乐干杯
新年快乐干杯下一个 very important 很重要 is 干 You see it's the same character like dry but now it's another tone and another meaning It's a verb meaning to do 干 a falling tone I know you learned to do is 做 but in everyday life it's very common that people say 干 meaning to do 干比如说 What are you doing? It's 你在干什么你在干什么 And if you want something more casual and colloquial, it would be 你在干嘛 What are you doing? 你在干嘛 Very common to use this when you call someone or text someone. 你在干嘛 Sometimes you even skip 你 You just say 在干嘛在干嘛 So,干 to do
他的工作还没有干完
He hasn't finished his work yet The Chinese sentence literally is His work hasn't been done yet
他的工作还没有干完
他的工作还没有干完。
好，下一个工资 ，it means salary。工资，工 is 工作 ，work， and 资 is a way to say money。
工资，他对现在的工资很满意。He is quite content with his present salary. 满意 is satisfied, happy with something. 他对现在的工资很满意。他对现在的工资很满意。
下一个，高级。It means advanced, high ranking, fancy. 高 is high or tall.And 级 means level ranking.
高级，这家酒店很高级，是五星级的。
This hotel is very high class, is five stars. 家 is a major word for hotel.
五星 five star. 这家酒店很高级，是五星级的。这家酒店很高级，是五星级的。
好，下一个，感觉 ，to feel, or the feeling. So it's both verb and noun. 感 means feel, 觉 means feel too. But you know, modern Chinese like words with two characters. So 感觉 ,feeling, feel, 感觉。
我对他没有感觉。
I have no feelings for her.
我对她没有感觉。我对她没有感觉。
好，下一个，感谢 ,to thank, to appreciate. 感谢。感谢。感 is to feel, and 谢 to thank, to feel grateful. So 感谢 is more formal than 谢谢。感谢。
非常感谢您给我这次机会。
Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity.
机会 opportunity. 这次机会 this opportunity.
Here, 次 you also can use 个。
这个机会。非常感谢您给我这次机会。非常感谢您给我这次机会。
下一个，感情 ,feeling, emotion, 感情感情感 is to feel, 情 means emotion. Remember we learned 爱情 ,romantic love. 爱情 is the same 情感情。
他们结婚十年了。感情一直很好。
They have been married for 10 years and have always been on good terms. Means they're still very much in love.
结婚 is married. 一直 means always. 他们结婚十年了。感情一直很好。他们结婚十年了。感情一直很好。
下一个。感动，感动 to touch, to move, but also it's about emotion. 感 means to feel, and 动 means to move. 感动 to move, to touch the feelings.
你的话让我很感动。
I'm very touched by your words. The Chinese sentence literally, your words made me very touched.
你的话让我很感动。你的话让我很感动。
下一个，敢 ，it means dare to do, like have the courage to do something. 敢，敢，
我不敢坐过山车，太危险了。
I dare not ride the roller coaster, it's too dangerous.
过山车。It's a roller coaster. 危险 dangerous. 我不敢坐过山车。太危险了。
我不敢坐过山车，太危险了。
富 ，it means rich. 富 ，the casual way to say rich is, you know, 有钱。有钱。Here, 富 is more formal. 富，
这个国家富人要交很多税。The rich have to pay a lot of taxes in this country. 富人 rich people. 税 is a tax. 交 is to pay, to hand in. 交税 is pays tax. Pay a lot of taxes is 交很多税。这个国家富人要交很多税。这个国家富人要交很多税。
好，下一个，放弃 ，it means to give up。放弃，放的意思是 to let go， 弃的意思是 to abandon。So 放弃 ，give up， 放弃。
他放弃了去国外工作的机会。He gave up the chance to work abroad. 国外 abroad, outside of your country. 机会 opportunity, chance. 他放弃了去国外工作的机会。他放弃了去国外工作的机会。
好的，下一个，放松。It means to relax. 放松。Remember, 记得吗？放的意思是 to let go.松的意思是 lose, so 放松 relax, 放松。
我们周末去做个按摩，放松一下吧。Let's go for a massage this weekend and relax. 按摩 massage. 我们周末去做个按摩，放松一下吧。我们周末去做个按摩，放松一下吧。
下一个，父亲 ，it means father. 父亲 ，you know the casual way to say dad is 爸爸。父亲 is a formal way. 父亲，
明天是父亲节。Tomorrow is Father's Day. 明天是父亲节。明天是父亲节。
好，下一个，复印 ，it means to copy.With the machine, 复印。复的意思是 to repeat, 印的意思是 print. So, 复印 is copy with a machine, 复印。
可以帮我复印一下护照吗？ Could you please copy my passport for me? 护照 is passport. 可以帮我复印一下护照吗？可以帮我复印一下护照吗？
好，下一个，付款 ，it means to pay。付款，付的意思是 to pay， 款的意思是 money， 钱。付款 to pay， 付款，
用信用卡付款非常方便。It's very convenient to pay by credit card.信用卡 credit card， 方便 convenient， 用信用卡付款非常方便，用信用卡付款非常方便。
好，下一个，费用意思是 expense， 费用，费 is expense。Actually, this is a very interesting coincidence. 费 which means expense, has almost the same pronunciation like the English word 费. Easy to remember? 用的意思是 to use. 费用 expense, the money the things cost. 费用
大城市的生活费用很高。The cost of living in big cities is high. 生活 is live or life.大城市的生活费用很高。大城市的生活费用很高。
下一个，房东 意思是 landlord, 房东。你知道房 is 房子 house, 东 literally means east, but from a very famous and classic article, it developed the meaning of owner, master, host. So 房东 means the owner of the house who ran out the house.
房东房东我的房东养了一只狗。My landlord has a dog. 养 here means keep and take care. 只 is major word for animals. 我的房东养了一只狗。我的房东养了一只狗。
好，下一个，复杂 means complicated or complex.复杂复杂
这个问题太复杂了。The problem is too complicated. 这个问题太复杂了。这个问题太复杂了。
好，最后一个方向 means direction. 方向
如果方向错了结果一定是错的。If the direction is wrong, the result must be wrong. 错 is wrong. 结果 means result. 一定 means for sure. 如果方向错了，结果一定是错的。如果方向错了，结果一定是错的。
够 enough. 够这些菜不够三个人吃。These dishes are not enough for three people. 这些菜不够三个人吃。这些菜不够三个人吃。好，下一个，公里 means kilometer. 公里，公里。他每天早上跑五公里。
He runs 5 kilometers every morning.
他每天早上跑五公里。他每天早上跑五公里。下一个，购物，I mean shop or shopping. 购物。购的意思是 to buy, 物的意思是 things, stuff, causes. So you see this word is a formal way to say 买东西。买东西 is a casual way, shopping. 购 is a formal way to say 买 buy. And 物 is a formal way to say 东西 things, 购物。
我今天下午要去购物。
I will do the shopping this afternoon.
我今天下午要去购物。我今天下午要去购物。
好，下一个，鼓励。It means to encourage. Encourage someone to do something. 鼓励。鼓励。So, 鼓 literally means drum.Imagine when you encourage someone to do something, like you are striking the drum, saying, go for it, 鼓. And 力 means encourage. You know, modern Chinese like words with two characters. 鼓励鼓励
他鼓励我再试一次。
He encouraged me to try again.
他鼓励我再试一次。他鼓励我再试一次。
下一个，顾客 ，it means customer, client。顾客，顾的意思是 to visit， 客 is short for 客人 ，guest。So 顾客 ，customer， 顾客。
我们要为每一位顾客负责。
We are responsible for every customer. 为 major word for 顾客 customer. 负责 is being responsible. 为 is a preposition for, responsible for someone. 我们要为每一位顾客负责。我们要为每一位顾客负责。
下一个，估计 to estimate， 估计，估的意思是 to estimate， 计的意思是 to calculate， 估计 to estimate， 估计，估计，
我估计这个戒指值一万元。I estimate this ring to be valued at 10,000 yuan. 戒指 is ring. 值 means value or worth. 我估计这个戒指值一万元。我估计这个戒指值一万元。
好，下一个关键。关键 it means key, crucial, very important. 关 originally is a military term. It means a strategic pass. And 键 originally meant a very crucial part of the
ancient lock.
So 关 and 键 both mean a very crucial part, key of something. 关键关键
它是故事里的关键人物。He is a key figure in the story. 故事 story. 故事里 in the story. 人物 figure, character. 他是故事里的关键人物。他是故事里的关键人物。
好，下一个。故意 it means on purpose, do something on purpose. 故意故意
他故意说错了我的名字。He mispronounced my name on purpose. 他故意说错了我的名字。错 wrong is a compliment for 说 say.So say it wrong. 说错。他故意说错了我的名字。他故意说错了我的名字。
哎，下一个挂 ，it means to hang. 挂，挂。
他把那幅画挂在了卧室墙上。He hung the picture on his bedroom wall. 幅 major word for 画 picture or painting. 卧室 bedroom. 墙 wall. 墙上 on the wall. 他把那幅画挂在了卧室墙上。他把那幅画挂在了卧室墙上。
最后一个管理 it means to manage. 管理管 means to manage. And 理 also means to manage. 管理管理
他不懂管理不适合当老板。He has no management skills and is not fit to be a boss.适合 suitable, fit, 老板 boss, 当老板 to be the boss. 他不懂管理不适合当老板。他不懂管理不适合当老板。
害羞 it means shy.害羞害羞害的意思是 afraid, intimidated, and 羞的意思是 shy.
从害羞 shy 害羞，
他有点害羞。
He is a little shy.
他有点害羞。他有点害羞。
好，下一个寒假 means winter holiday. 寒假，寒 means winter or cold. 假 is holiday, vacation. You see this character 假. This character has two pronunciations, two meanings. When it means fake, false, it's a third tone. A low tone is 假. But when it means holiday or vacation, it's a falling tone, the fourth tone is 假. 假. So 寒假. Winter holiday. 寒假. By the way, summer holiday is 暑假. 暑假. Let's read the words again. 寒假. 寒假.
我们马上就要放寒假了。
Our winter vacation is coming soon.
马上 means in no time. 就 is a function word meaning something is going to happen very soon. 要 something 了 is a fixed structure to say something is going to happen.
我们马上就要放寒假了。
我们马上就要放寒假了。
好，下一个。广告 It means advertisement 广告广的意思是 broad, wide 告的意思是 to tell, to announce 广告 announce to a broad audience advertisement 广告广告
当今社会广告无处不在
Advertising is everywhere in today's society
当今 is a formal way to say 现在 now. 社会 society. 无 means no. 处 means place. 无处 is nowhere. 不在 means no exist. So 无处不在 Nowhere, no exist means it's everywhere. It exists everywhere. 当今社会广告无处不在。当今社会广告无处不在。
下一个果汁 is juice. 果汁果 is short for 水果 fruit. And 汁 is juice. You see, 汁 has a radical of liquid. The three drops of water. 果汁果汁
你要果汁还是茶
Would you like juice or tea?
你要果汁还是茶？你要果汁还是茶？
下一个，光 ，it means light, la luz. 光，光，阳光 is sunlight. 阳光 ，moonlight is 月光，月光。And the light from our lamp is 灯光灯光阳光月光灯光
植物需要空气阳光和水
Plants need air, sunlight and water
植物 plant 需要 need 空气Air, 阳光 sunlight, 植物需要空气、阳光和水。植物需要空气、阳光和水。
好，下一个，观众 ，it means audience or the viewer. 观众，观众，观的意思是看 ，to look, to watch. 观。众的意思是 people, 观众 audience, 观众。
今天来了多少观众
?How many people are in the audience today?
今天来了多少观众？今天来了多少观众？
广播 broadcasting 广播广 you know, broad 广播 means spread spreads information, the news 广播 broadcasting 广播
他每天睡觉前都听广播 He listens to the radio every day before he goes to bed他每天睡觉前都听广播。他每天睡觉前都听广播。
好的，下一个，国际 means international。国际，国 is short for 国家 country or nation。际 means border between。So 国际 is international。国际，国际，
由于疫情，国际航班都停飞了。International flights have been grounded because of the epidemic. 由于 means 因为 because of 疫情 epidemic 航班 flight 停 stop 飞 fly。停飞 grounded, suspended. 由于疫情国际航班都停飞了。由于疫情国际航班都停飞了。
下一个国籍 is another 籍。国籍 it means nationality, like which country you're from. 国籍国Country 籍 means document. So 国籍 your nationality. 国籍
请填一下您的姓名和国籍。Please fill in your name and nationality. 填 means fill in. 请填一下您的姓名和国籍。请填一下您的姓名和国籍。
好，最后一个 is 海洋 means ocean. 海洋 You know, in casual spoken Chinese, we normally say 大海 ocean. But 海洋 is more formal, more academic. Actually, both 海 and 洋 mean ocean. Just 海 is smaller,more close to the continent, and yang is larger and more far from the continent. But we put together, 海洋 means ocean in general. 海洋海洋
人们在海洋里发现了很多塑料垃圾。People have found a lot of plastic waste in the ocean. 发现 find.Discover, 塑料 plastic, 垃圾 garbage, trash, waste. 人们在海洋里发现了很多塑料垃圾。人们在海洋里发现了很多塑料垃圾。
嗯，好的，今天的视频就到这里。That's all for today's video.谢谢你收看我的视频，那我们下次再见，再见。